So this new cast that we're photographing today will take us into our fifth year, and our new Elphaba is Rachel Tucker, who we understand has been performing since she was about 9 years old, and she's best known, I guess, for being one of the finalists in the Nancy I'd Do Anything TV show. But she has a huge theatrical career, has appeared in many musicals, and she has the most incredible voice and an amazing presence. She's going to be a wonderful Elphaba.
Today I've been painted green for the first time, which has been really exciting. I mean, it might seem a bit strange, but, you know, does she suit green? Doesn't she suit green? I found out I got the role of Elphaba 2 weeks before Christmas. It was the most hideous, as they say in the show, feeling of like excitement. I was just beside myself. I mean, this has been a dream come true to be offered the part of Elphaba.
Louise Dearman is our new Glinda. She's got an illustrious list of credits to her name, absolutely gorgeous, thrilling voice, and wonderfully, wonderfully funny.
Today I have my bubble debut. I had the first moment in the bubble, and it actually started, rather than starting up in the gods and coming down like it does in the show, we started on the floor, so we started safe. And yeah, it was incredible. Can't wait for the bubbles to start firing everybody and get up there. It was amazing.
Our new Fiyero is Lee Mead, who joins us officially on the 10th of May. And Lee, I think everyone knows from the show Any Dream Will Do, and then his subsequent 2 years in Joseph. So our new wizard is Clive Carter, who is joining us from Priscilla, that he's been appearing in for the last year. He's done a myriad of musicals. He's got the most fantastic singing voice, and I think it's going to be the best sung wizard we've ever had in London.
Going into Wicked, wow, it feels great. It's such an established show that to come into something like this, which the audience absolutely love, it's a huge task, but an incredibly enjoyable one. And I have to say, the rehearsal has been such fun. So I'm really looking forward to it. Can't wait, to be honest with you now.
Our new Madame Morrible is Julie Legrand, who has a whole career of theatre behind her, of National Theatre, RSC, Glasgow Citizens. I've seen her in so many shows over the years. She's fantastic and looks amazing in all her new get-up.
I thought Morrible horrible. I thought, oh God, she's going to have Rice Krispie warts on her face and she's going to be a bag lady. I didn't discover she's gorgeousness and has got the best costumes that I've ever had in my career. The detail on the costumes is stunning. So I couldn't be more excited about this. It's just dressing up, which is what I love doing.
Our new Dr. Dillamond is Julian Forsythe, who's currently in The Woman in Black.
Being part of Wicked is just very, very exciting. It's such a big cast. It's a very young cast. There are only three of us who are kind of like mature performers who've been around for a while. It's wonderful to be amongst all this kind of youthful energy.
Our new Nessa is Cassie Compton, who has been in lots of West End shows. She was also an X Factor finalist some years ago.
Rehearsals have been, for me, everyone's been lovely, and I think, and I'm probably being biased, but I think we're going to have a really, really good cast. You know, Louise and Rachel, you know, playing Glinda and Elphaba, who I've seen mostly in rehearsals, are going to be fantastic.
We also have George Ewer, who is currently in our ensemble and is becoming Bok this year, which is fantastic for him and for all of us.
Landing the role of Bok after 2 years on the show is just the best. It's so exciting. I can't wait to start now. 2.5 weeks to go. The countdown is on.